What a rare treat to see up here so early.